What do we understand by this statement that this transformer is 96% efficient at full load, or this induction motor is 90% efficient? Well, transformer provides electrical output by taking electrical input, while motor provides a mechanical output by taking electrical input. So with respect to input, how much percent of electrical output you get from a transformer or a motor shows the efficiency of respective equipment. It means that output power is not equal to input power. So now the question is, where the hell is this balance power gets lost? Yes, your guess is absolutely right. These are called the losses. Core losses, copper losses, stray losses, and dielectric losses are responsible for the lesser output of a transformer with respect to its input. In motors, frictional losses also gets added along with all the other losses. This is due to its rotary output and mechanical bearings. So, moral of the story is that if the internal losses in any equipment are low, then its efficiency will be higher,